Stride field of eight for the ninth for Miami Valley Raceway. They're at the post, and here they go. Here off and a P-seed. Enhance your mindset away. In between horses, Lady Shadow clearing to the rail. Diva's Image. Later arriving on the scene up on the outside. Blue Moon Stride to the inside. Is Sand Between Your Toes. We're a seed away. In six is No Clouds Blue Chip. Then it is Medusa, the early trailer, Darlin' on the Beach. Drive for the quarter, Yannick Shinkron, Lady Shadow in command. Got the lead and got it by two. Pace the quarter, 27 flat. Early pocket spot goes to 36-1. Long shot, Diva's Image. Racing in third, Enhance Your Mind. In there, fourth, Sand Between Your Toes. Blue Moon Stride is next, racing in fifth for Andrew McCarthy. Then it is a No Clouds Blue Chip, followed by Medusa. And the trailer is Darlin' on the Beach. In and around the turn and over to the half they go. Lady Shadow continuing to show the way. A couple whip taps for Diva's Image in the pocket spot. Halftime, 54-3, 27-3, second split. Gapping to the inside is Enhance Your Mind. Sand Between Your Toes takes to the outside for McNair. Picking up the cover is Blue Moon Stride. It's 2-0 Clouds Blue Chip. Then it is Medusa. And at the back, you have to fire Darlin' on the Beach. Continues to trail. Less than 3/8 of a mile left to go. Lady Shadow's been there all the way. Diva's Image, a pocket trip. Racing in third. Enhance Your Mind. Sand Between Your Toes outside four. Three quarters. 1:22-1. 27-3 backside. Lady Shadow with the lead. Diva's Image will look to score the upset. Circling up three wide. Blue Moon Stride comes on. Enhance Your Mind is still there, flattening out. And Sand Between Your Toes, they're off the turn and on their way home. It's Lady Shadow digging in. Here comes Diva's Image and Blue Moon Stride. It's Lady Shadow. Lady Shadow to win the Chip Noble. Up for second, Diva's Image. Blue Moon Stride was third with Enhance Your Mind fourth. 1:50-3. And that equals the track record for an aged mare pacer. Unofficially first, number four, Lady Shadow. Second, the three, Diva's Image. Third, the eight, Blue Moon Stride. Fourth, the six, Enhance Your Mind. 4-3-8-6. Unofficial, Lady Shadow equals the track record. Making your way back and into the victory gray, you're in good hands with Allstate Winner Circle. Winner of the ninth race, Chip Noble Memorial, number four, Lady Shadow. A six-year-old daughter of Shadow Play, under the Cam Luck mare. Lady Camellia, owned by David Crywet. Carl Adley, Edwin Gold, and BFJ Stables. Ron Adams Trains, Yannick Shinkron, the winning driver. 29th career win for Lady Shadow, first of the season. Equaling the track record for an age pacing mare here at Miami Valley Raceway, scoring today in the Chip Noble Memorial at 1:50-3/5.